Hey guys, welcome back to Dead Rising 3, where it's 12:17 a.m. and our objective is to get to the police station. We can also investigate the bus depot over here when we're ready to. So let's get out there and kick ass! No zombies around at the moment. Oh, I forgot about you! Hello, Alejandra! Right, let's get in the car. This car must have respawned, because if you remember in my other video that I did, this SUV got destroyed, and now it's back again, so that confirms that vehicles do respawn after they get blown up in their original spaces. Okay, we need to get into this police station.
How the hell do you get into this police station?
Yeah, that's what I was asking. Excuse me? I wanted to know how to get into the police station as well. A blanket mask. Hello? Zombie? Hello? Stuck a blanket mask on the zombie. There's a horse head as well. Who wants a horsey head? Alright, let's go into the police station. Oh, hello.
The information from the cameras. You have it? All of it? Give it to me. I want to put it somewhere safe.
Aww. Wait, what? Damn!
The last thing we need is evidence of our rescue.
Please! Someone!
Stop!
Please help me. My wife.
Is there anyone else with you?
No. She's hurt.
Oh. Lock this place down.
Please.
No! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, what have you done?
They don't call it.
Oh, poor man's wife.
No!
What the hell Please. Are you doing?
You murdered these people.
Observant one, isn't he? Oh, adorable! I do so love a hero wannabe. Let's see if he stands up to the test, or limps out at the end.
A test? What test?
Get in here, boys!
Move!
Let's make this a gangbang!
Gangbang? Oh, hell no, bitch. Right, we gotta kill this bitch. Heidi! Her name is Heidi, okay. Alejandra, kill them! Alejandra, you kill him. Motherfucker! Damn!
I got
him. You are worth it. You are not.
Sorry!
Sorry! Sorry I hit you a bunch of times. There's the police muscle car in there.
Send back up, dammit! Target subject!
Really? I can't go in there? Oh, I can go through here, though. Assault rifles, coffee... What? Get away, Alejandra. Wait, I want to give Alejandra a weapon. Alejandra, give me that. Drop that. No, not Chinese food. Here, Alejandra, have assault there. Rifles.
I must have it.
I must have it. Oh, okay, I can only have one of them.
Can't escape this!
Build a boom cannon. We'll not build that for tonight. I don't want to get weapons out until it. I don't want to get the guns out until it's time to actually battle Heidi. And Heidi is a lot tougher than the other bosses, so. Well, the bosses that we've faced so far, those were easy. Heidi is a bit tougher. And we're gonna go through her goons before she'll let us get close to her. Whoa, 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 whoa. Firing RPGs into the walls, okay. Whoa! How the hell did she get past that guy? Alejandra, kill him. Well done, Alejandra. Is he dead? Is he dead? Yeah. Alejandra killed him. Ah! Who shot the shit out of me? What the hell is going on in here? Oh, a military guy, kill him! He's dead. Excuse me, get out of the way! Okay, I'm actually losing quite a lot of health, so I'm gonna have to get my health to go back up before I fight Heidi. A bottle of water. Alejandra should be okay, she's got more health. Okay. You are a bad girl, aren't ya? Right, time to die, Heidi. Damn, you are a tough bastard. Oh, she went outside. Get back here! Where is she? Focus on the boss, there she is. Wait, what happened? I didn't kill her yet. Oh, she's hurt. Aww, you need your bodyguards to help you? You're tough, aren't ya? Damn, I ran out. Good thing I've got another one. Right, where's the boss gone? Oh god. What's this? There's wanted criminals up there. Heidi, where are you hiding? Where's the boss? There she is. She's only got one health left. Kill her. She's dead.
Size doesn't matter, big boy.
Ooh.
That's not fair. I finished first.
Okay, so Heidi is dead. We don't have to worry about her anymore. Okay, it's nearly 1 a.m. now, so we're getting through the night. Damn! She's got sergeant pistols. Okay, I only picked one of them up. Could make a boom cannon with them. Wait, what? Let's make a boom cannon.
Sick.
And then we'll pick up the other sergeant pistol. There we go. Now, what does a boom cannon do? What? Okay. Luckily, the weapons that survivors carry have infinite ammo, so I guess Alejandra's pistol won't run out. Kill the zombies around Trevor. Okay. What is that, Trevor Phillips from GTA 5 over there? Oh, damn. Okay, now we need to meet Red and Annie at the hotel in Central City.
Get off my car!
Quite del carro!
Okay, they're only in here, so. Where's the entrance? There it is.
This looks like the right place. They made it before I did. It's just me.
She was there when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick?
I've seen it with my own eyes. The woman from the TV, Hemlock's head of security, she's killing survivors. Why are they doing this?
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
I'm sorry for the attitude earlier. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm gonna go meet with my contacts. I'm gonna go get that fuel for you, but I need you to do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay? And I'll hook you up with the fuel, and then we'll all get out of this hellhole together. All right? Come on.
Oh, she's not very keen all of a sudden. He treats her like a pet. Okay, so that there is actually Angel from the Fallen Angel DLC in this game. Is it me or are there no zombies out there for some reason? Hey, they weren't all there earlier. But Angel's dead. Okay, apparently someone got thrown into the water with breeze blocks, or cinder blocks. Some cocktails over here. I still have no clue how to make Spitfire.
Yo, some business lady out by the law office in Central. Looks desperate and rich.
Rich and desperate hot ladies. I'll be there. Okay, so the objective now is just to explore while Red gets fuel. Now, about 3 or 4 times in the game, you'll have the opportunity to explore because missions won't be ready for you yet. When it's time to explore, this is the best time to do the side missions. So I guess in the next few hours, while Red gets fuel, we'll go to the law office and the bus station. For some reason, the bus depot one we got first, but there's more time than the one at the law office. So we'll go see what this desperate rich woman wants. This is a fancy hotel. Wait, why am I going over here? I was supposed to save the woman in Central City. Oh, but in the meantime, there's someone here.
Get down!
Checking out the buffet place in England and hungry?
No, all you can eat, okay. So we got a new psychopath mission available. Go around here. I want to see what the woman at the law office has got for us.
Ethan, off! Get off!
Oh wait, the law office is there. So we need to go into this building. To go over here.
No, no, no! That brown nosy, two-faced little pinkled bitch!
Hello.
Hey, do you need some help?
I seriously doubt you can comprehend the magnitude of my problems.
I'm not sure you could have problems worse than this.
This was an opportunity. Wasted. My fat ankled bitch of a receptionist stole my law firm's briefcase. It's worth millions to the highest bidder.
An opportunity? Seriously? I mean, is that what you see when you look at this?
You should know that I'm a very dangerous woman when I'm crossed. Look, get my briefcase back. My firm's
briefcase. Fuck's sake, who's
calling
me now?
And I'll consider a mutually beneficial partnership.
What, you gonna take me to court or something? Okay, I'll find it.
Okay, now another mission is available.
Nick, some pimp-ass dude looking anxious on the South Bridge, man. See what he needs.
Okay, so because we have, you know, free time, all these missions have, popped up. Right, so we need to find the girl with the briefcase, the, receptionist.
Get off!
Where the hell could a receptionist be hiding in an attack? She's down there. Okay, let's get her. So do we need to kill her or get briefcase from her or something? Or is she a zombie? She's probably a zombie. Oh, I drove right into that bike without noticing it. Okay, the receptionist is... Whoa! How the hell did I get over there? What just happened? What the hell was that? Now I'm getting attacked. Okay. I lost my car. And now I'm getting attacked. And parts of the map are invisible. Okay, so my car is now gone for some reason. And we're gonna get this lawyer's receptionist. Oh, is that my car in the corner there? Oh no, that's the sports car. Where's the receptionist? She's dead. No, I had to leave my heavy metal.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm starting to die. I need to go kill some zombies. Sports car, save me! What the hell? Alejandra, quick, get in my car!
I thought you had a plan!
Okay, my health is actually regenerating, so I got the special ability for that, so that's quite good. So it turns out I don't actually need food, I just realized that my health regenerates itself. We're probably going to need a four-door car now. Luckily I left that van there from a different video that we can get. Right, I need to give you the briefcase, do it tonight.
Unless you have my briefcase?
Your briefcase is on the ground.
Don't cross me. I want that briefcase.
I can't bloody pick briefcase up while you're standing next to me.
I hope this is the briefcase you're looking for.
Fine. Yes! Perhaps I misjudged you. Did she give you any trouble?
She was a zombie.
Well, and justice has been served.
What?
All right.
How has justice been served? Your receptionist is now a zombie. That's not justice. Right, we need a four-door car now for everyone. This van here will do. Carrie has joined us. Well, either way, we just do them a favor and then they just come out and join us. Next thing, we need to go to the South Bridge. But first, I'm going to take over the hideout. There's another safe house down here that needs to be taken over. I'll take over it and then I'll get rid of these girls. And then we'll go to the South Bridge and see what that anxious man wanted. I have no clue why my car flew out of the map earlier. I've never seen that before. Uh-oh, my van. Fireworks. Okay, it appears that I lost my, heavy metal. Oh yeah, I lost it to get the briefcase.
You're pissing me off.
Safe zone cleared? Yep. Okay, so we can now use this safe zone. Where's Carrie? There she is. Right, she's gone as well. Right, now let's get back out there. Is there a car so I can get away? There's a street sweeper in the corner over there. I don't really want to use a street sweeper as a getaway car. Right, there's no other cars in this area. Let's go this way. There's a car.
My car.
I like the way the area around the person you need to help is always free. Right. Oh, Big D. What do you want, Big D?
Hey, you need a hand?
Shit, bro. I don't know. What you got that I need?
I know a thing or two about engines.
This piece of shit could be fixed if you were a voodoo mix America worker. Besides, I got the reputation
of... What piece of shit?
Find me a ride. I mean a lean, mean killer machine custom ride. If you get me to my pad, Big D gonna take care of it.
He wants a custom ride. Ah, okay, we need to bring Big D a combo vehicle. Luckily, there are loads of them, so, I'll go to, a garage and bring a combo vehicle for Big D. Don't worry, Big D, I'll bring you your combo vehicle. And it could be any combo vehicle, so I think I could put a sports car next to a sedan like this. And have a combo vehicle. A junk car. There you go. There you go, we can probably pick Big D up now. This counts as a combo vehicle for you, Big D, don't it?
That's what I'm talking about! Nothing but bling bling, bro!
This doesn't look like bling bling, it looks like junk. Right, we need to travel to Big D's pad. Okay. This piece of junk is worse than the sports car. Why would you want this? The headlights aren't even in the right place. Matter of fact, this car has even got a self-destruct button somewhere, but I'm not sure where exactly. Big D's pad's over there. Right, I need to go back. Right, come on, Big D. We gotta get through here. Okay, the streets are actually clear, so I can get to Big D's pad no problem. The street always seems to clear around an activity for some reason. Right, we need to wait for Big D to open this door. Big D? You okay?
Thanks for the ride. Follow me.
Okay. Damn, there's a hoe on the bed. You okay? Why is this girl tied up?
Huh? Wait a minute. Why is this woman tied up? What the hell are you playing at?
Let me go. Please just let me go.
Shut up, hoe.
A hoe?
See this here, bitch? She wear my faith. I need my eyes out there in the world to report on shit. See? All the other bitches, they ran. And yeah. I thought she was
dead. She should run.
Until she tried running, too.
What did you bring me in here for?
Shit, bro. You pussing out on me? Punish her. Make her suffer. And when she stops
I ain't hitting a girl.
I know I can trust your ass.
Right, I do not want to kill her.
Don't do it, please. I didn't mean to run. I was just scared.
Look, I don't want any trouble. I think you misjudged me.
We'll see. Come on, brother. Do it. Yeah.
And then we need to kill Big D. Damn, Big D, you're an asshole. Time to die.
End your life.
Come on, damn, Big D, you're a tough bastard. Big D is dead. We can just take Big D's gun. Wait, what?
Well, shit. This is not good.
Look at me! Look, I'm a little schoolgirl. Yay! Right, untie Candy with a K.
You okay? You're free to do what you want now. I wouldn't have done that to you.
Honey, all I was trying to do was get by. I hope I can find a way to thank you.
Don't worry about it. Come with me. Let's get out of here.
I don't know if I'll be much use, but there's shit all left here for me but bad memories.
Yeah, follow the schoolgirl. Okay, so we've got Candy as a homie now.
I'm in awe.
Okay, apparently...
Here's something.
Oh, there we go. I gave Candy Big D's gun. Now, come on, Candy. Let's get out there and kick some ass. Get back to the car. Okay, we still need to explore while Red gets fuel. What time is it now? Nearly 3 a.m. Okay. The car is here. We need to do, oh, the mission, Blood Barter is just over there, so we might as well go this way and do that. All of a sudden, there are zombies again. Come on, Candy, let's kick some ass. Okay, someone in here needs our help. Troy. Troy needs help. Troy?
Hey, is everything all right?
There is nowhere safe or sacred. Not anymore.
Look at my character. I build a randomizer. Uh-oh. I hope that doesn't affect any of you people.
Oh,
vomit 21 times was an objective, okay.
Here.
Oh, no.
Knew you had something for me.
I
this'll do.
You can have Big D's gun.
Thanks, hon.
Right, Troy, what
hey,
do you
easy.
Want?
Easy now. What's going on? Seriously, maybe I can help.
I was a fool. I have one thing left of my dead daughter's, her locket. A man offered to take me out of the city in exchange for it. I was so afraid. In a moment of weakness, I agreed, but then he took it for himself and left me here to die.
That's horrible. Listen, maybe I can try to get that locket back for you, if it would help.
I don't care if I die anymore. I just want that locket back. I feel I've betrayed her memory.
Okay, so we need to find the guy who took the locket and get the locket back. Did a zombie really right kill the living on the wall? I can't imagine that. Crowbar. Oh damn, he's inside Speedy's girls, okay. He's in a strip club. And it's pretty clear at the moment. Right, he's in here. Get out of the way. Right, where's the, I need to go upstairs. Wait, what? Is that a prostitute zombie? It is. That was a zombie prostitute. She had, like, black high heels on and everything.
Unless you want some trouble, piss Whoa. Off, capiche? I'm no longer shuttling folks out of this city, so just move along.
You heard the boss. Turn your bitch ass around now and you won't get hurt.
Hell no!
That's not what I'm looking for. I'm here to recover a locket you took from a sad friend of mine.
Is that a fact? Oh, you hear that, Jesse? He's got a sad friend.
You want me to give his friend something else he's sad about, Mr. DeMare?
He's a grieving father, man. He said he traded you his daughter's locket to get out of the city, and you swindled him.
A smart businessman sees an opportunity where he can. Besides, everyone knows there's no way out of this city. Go tell your sad little friend at least he'll be joining her real soon anyway. Now beat it!
Maybe you should show a little compassion.
And maybe your punk ass needs a lesson in respect.
Wait.
Damn, he died quick.
This wasn't my first choice of words. I kind of got in his debt, like your friend. Off I couldn't refuse, you know?
I don't believe that. Okay, so talk to the
I would rather fight a different kind of fight now. Look, you need some muscle? How about it?
All right. But don't go shaking anybody else down, okay? Let's go.
We got the Bouncer on our team as well. Team Bouncer. Yeah. So Jesse has joined. Ew, there's massagers here. Lollipops. Can I put a large lollipop with a thing? A large lollipop and a beer. Okay, apparently I can only use a lollipop as a weapon. Wait, what? Wait, I need to give Jesse... Can I give Jesse the large lollipop?
Okay. My man.
Yay, I've got a prostitute with a pimp's gun and a bouncer with a lollipop. Right. I mean, now we need to give Troy his locket. Don't want to mess with my gang. We're tough, we are. We got, you know, pimps with lollipops, hookers with pimp's guns. Okay, I think that Troy is going to join us as well now, so we're going to have three people. It is possible to get all of your homies out at once. Imagine having like a huge army of all the people you've collected going around the city with you. That'd be quite cool.
Talking didn't quite work, but here, maybe this will help you move on and find some closure.
Thank you so much. You've brought back a piece of her. Hey, maybe you can help me find someplace safer now.
Okay, so we've got Troy with us now as well. There's a paintball gun down there. Okay, so we can now meet Red at the comm tower if we want to, but I might go over to Ingleton and investigate the buffet, and then, you know, then that's all the side missions. So Troy has joined us, but I'm gonna get rid of all of them, except maybe Jesse. Jesse's like one of the toughest homies you can get. So I might dispose of them all but Jesse, and then use Jesse to help me kill the psychopath. Right, survivors. Okay, we'll keep Jesse, but we'll get rid of Candy and Troy. But we'll keep Jesse. But we need to give Jesse a better gun than a lollipop, because we're gonna need him to help us kill the psychopath. Is there any guns in here? Oh, Big D's gun is on the ground. Here, have Big D's gun.
Try this. You sure you don't want this?
Right, so he's got Big D's gun now, which is quite powerful. I've got the special yellow pistol that Sergeant Heidi had during her battle. Right, where's a car? There's one over there, right. Come on, Jesse, let's go and investigate the buffet place. There's a car over there. Oh shit, sorry about that, Jesse. Come on, Jesse, get in. We roll it now.
Son of a bitch! Get these mofos off our ride!
I like this guy. Get these motherfuckers off our ride. Right, we need to go to the buffet. Vicky. There's zombies around Vicky.
I'll never give up! Never!
I like the attitude of this one. I'll never give up! You'll have to kill me! I like this one. And she's got a sun hat on, so...
I can't believe you did
that. You tell
that.
She's a tourist.
Thanks for saving me.
Okay, so the car we made for Big D, we ended up leaving behind in South Bermuda, but that won't despawn, so we can always go back and get that later. Why is there fires around here? Oh god. God. Over here, we actually missed out on a good opportunity. There was a motorbike next to a bulldozer thing, and my car blew up. So let's combo a roller hog out of these two.
Yes! Real bad ride, baby.
Thank you. Jesse, get on. Brum, brum, bitches. Oh god, that car is gonna blow up as well. Right, let's go and see the psychopath. What psychopath is this gonna be?
Hey!
There's food in here, man.
Why so quiet? Zombies?
Worse.
Oh. Oh.
Hey! Who the hell is that?
Oh, who are you? Oh! What is that? It's Shrek!
Get away from my food!
There's plenty in here for everyone.
Big mama.
I see the way you look at me. But you know what? I'm tired of low carbs. I'm tired of celery. Ugh. I'm hungry.
Not like you can eat all of it.
Hey! Just watch.
No! Bloody hell, she could shove burgers in like that.
Hey, stop it! I'm starving!
Get away from my food!
What? Holy shit, she's killing him! Is she gonna eat him?
Stop!
You skinny dudes!
Killed him
you
with
think
a giant
you can take
fork.
Whatever the hell you want, don't you? World on a platter.
Jesus, lady, he was just hungry.
So am I, asshole!
I think you've had plenty already.
Oh.
Are you calling
Uh-oh.
Me?
Oh, shit.
Fat!
Oh! Never call a woman fat. Right, you're a type to die. I'm going to use Sergeant Heidi's gun. Oh, she's gonna eat me! Jesse, help me! Where am I? Okay, she's dead. That's quite a quick battle. That gun is really good. The gold gun. Oh, she's gonna blow up.
I feel really bad. Oh my god. I like super bad gas. You gave me indigestion. You little pig. Time to...
Oh, she's farting. Fart power. Horrible, but satisfying. Okay, there's a key down there. Okay, we can now meet Red at the comms tower, and we got the key, so I guess whatever we want, we can now come into this buffet place. However, if you choose to eat this food, some of it is quite bad, so I think you have to tap it. Oh, I can still trip on the stick, apparently. But, you have to tap it. Yeah, it's pretty hard to eat that. Hey, where did she go anyway? Where is she? Oh, there she is. Hello. Damn. She managed to board up the windows quite well, but I guess all the other survivors died because she was too fat to share her food. Okay, going out there is not a good idea, so I think I'll go out the door that we came in originally. Where does this door go? Kitchen. That goes back into the dining room. That door goes outside. There's barbecue chicken! Zombie? No, that makes zombies attracted to you. Why the hell would I want to make that? What about a pie? That makes zombie as well, okay.
Alright, nice. You the man.
Okay, Big D's gun for some reason has just disappeared. I'm gonna eat this chicken. But for some reason, Big D's gun has disappeared, so, oh no, he's got it. Oh, okay, he just, like, covers it up. He looked like he gave us something. I guess not. Right. Back on the bike. Oh shit, sorry about that, Jesse. Hey, you're burning me, I'm sorry. Right, we need to get to Red at the comms tower. Can we go this way? Yeah, I think... What the hell? Okay, so the area where we can get the food and guns is now full of zombies. I think you can still get the food and guns from these things over here. Why did I jump down this side? Yeah! So I can still get the Elka's food supplies and Matt's gun supplies. Where's Jesse? Jesse? Ow. Ow! Oh, there's a guy, Jeremy. Okay, for some reason it doesn't give me the option to help that guy.
That guy's alive.
It doesn't give you the option to help him, but that guy does have a stash of dynamite. If you ever want dynamite, you can go to that guy. And he'll always be there, except I think in the last chapter of the game he disappears. But apart from that, he'll be there. I can hear the sounds of those bikers. Those bikers moving around here. This bike could take a lot of damage. Oh, fire as well. Okay. Barbecue zombie. I didn't even see those. How dare you say that I'm wrecking this shit? Okay, they just leave this door permanently open. And everything is invisible.
Slow the hell down, man! You going without me? Will you wait?
Okay, here's the others. Let's talk to Annie. Okay, and that was the end of chapter 3, actually, so we're gonna have 4 days and 19 hours remaining, and let's start chapter 4.
Hey, don't scare me like that. Red's not back yet.
Too bad.
Yeah.
Bingo!
Oh, Gary!
Everybody hands up!
Gary?
You told him where I was? I trusted you, asshole!
Oh, calm down, lady. It's not his fault. I figured you didn't have the balls to follow through, so I followed you. Now, you're the broad my boss is looking for. You're coming with me!
Oh, another raid.
It's a raid! Get out!
Hey, Annie. Relax. What happened here? Where are they?
Special ops raid. You any idea where they might be?
They've been working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard in Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick.
Dang.
We gotta go. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get back up. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.
Okay, so we've now started chapter 4, but as for our video, this is the end. Anyway, guys, I will see you next time for more Dead Rising 3. See you again next time.